Hotep to the mighty scholars of Sankofa Freedom Academy Charter School. It is Friday, June 12th. Family, we have come to the end of our cyber school. We have come to the end of our school year. This is the end of 2019 to 2020 school year. But I promise, this is the beginning of so much more and a different type of normal. We have accomplished something so fabulous, so fantastic, so big, that it's actually going to go down in history books. We have accomplished success in schooling that may have been done by cyber schools and may have been done in certain aspects. But for Sankofa Freedom Academy Charter School, a Pan-African school, an African-centered school is what I'm saying. A school that focuses on our history, our community, for us to accomplish our school year the way that we did. It is so great. And it is something that you are going to be speaking to your grandchildren about. I promise you, this is the beginning of a new sort of future that we didn't see coming. Now, we were talking about our future in the past. You know, we would talk about school. We would talk about moving up and graduating in a way that was normal to us based on what we've experienced. But in March, that future, that vision of our future was completely altered because we started to experience something that we didn't even expect. And we adjusted ourselves. We redirected ourselves. We got a little nervous, but we jumped right back on our path, on the path, actually a brand new path that was handed to us, and we walked it. Better yet, we marched on that path. And here we are, closing just the first chapter of this new path. And congratulations, because you succeeded. And again, and I've been saying it all week, I've been saying it for the past 3 months, I am so proud of every single one of you. I am proud of the scholars. I am proud of the parents. I am proud of the families. I am proud of the facilitators and the ISSs and all of the staff at Sankofa. I'm proud of myself because I made it, because I was, you know, I was a little nervous. But I had Imani, and I am proud of my children as well. I mean, so there's so much for us to be proud of. And yes, it is the last day of school, the last day of our cyber school, our last day at Morning Circle. But this is the beginning of a new chapter, because we are closing the first chapter of a brand new reality. And so, good job. And so, family, at this time, let's all stand in a strong angalaya and get ready for the pouring of libations. And family, of course, we have permission from our elder to begin, and to that we say, Ashe. We pour libations to the gift of life, love, laughter, and learning, Ashe. We pour libations to new beginnings, Ashe. We pour libations to the breath that woke us up this morning, Ashe. We pour libations to the cradle of civilization known as Africa, Ashe. And we pour affirmations to the gifts that were given to the world by the continent of Africa, like science, arithmetic, scripture, agriculture, astronomy, and art, Ashe. We pour libations to the kingdoms, the nations of the continent of Africa, to the nations that were named after, Ashe. To nations like the Yoruba nation, Ashe. To the Congo nation, Ashe. To the Songhai nation, Ashe. To the Kush nation, Ashe. To the Zulu nation, Ashe. And to the Maasai nation, Ashe. And we pour to kingdoms like Kemet, Mali, Aksum, Ashe, Ashanti, Ashe. And we pour to the kings and queens of these nations, Ashe. Kings like King Hannibal, Ashe. King Mansa Musa, Ashe. King Sunny Ali, Ashe. Queen Nefertari, Ashe. Queen Nzinga, Ashe. Queen Nandi, Ashe. And King Shaka, Ashe. We pour libations to the freedom fighters of these nations, Ashe. Like Patrice Lumumba, Ashe. Kwame Nkrumah, Ashe. Steve Biko, Ashe. And we pour libations to the lives that left, to those who left the continent of Africa willingly to give birth to humanity across the world, Ashe. And we pour to those who remained on the continent of Africa, those who helped build great cities across the land, Ashe. But we pour to those who lost their lands and those who were taken from their lands, Ashe. We pour to the millions of lives that were lost in the Middle Passage, in the Maafa, Ashe. We pour to those who traveled on the slave ships across the Atlantic, Ashe. And we pour to the kingdoms across the Atlantic that were there for thousands of years, the Mayas, the Incas, the Olmecs, the Aztecs, Ashe. And we pour to those who made it across the Atlantic, who survived the Maafa, those from whom we descend, Ashe. And we pour to the freedom fighters of the New World, freedom fighters like Marcus Garvey and Nat Turner and Toussaint L'Ouverture, Ashe, and Octavius Cato, Ashe, and Harriet Tubman, Ashe, and Rosa Parks, Ashe, and Malcolm X, Ashe. And we pour to the institutions that teach us about our freedom fighters, teach us about our kings and queens, our kingdoms and nations, and teach us about our past, and also teach us about our future, actually teach us about our present in order for us to move forward into the future. And we pour to institutions like the HBCUs, Sankofa Freedom Academy Charter School, and the Freedom School Movement, Ashe. And we pour to the scholars, those who continue to learn about our history so that they can teach our babies and move us into the future, Ashe. And we pour to the babies and the babies' babies and those who will come and complete our circle, Ashe. And family, we pour to our personal ancestors, those who build our families and provide a foundation for us, those who we hold in our hearts, Ashe. And lastly, we pour to the ancestors in hopes that they receive and accept this libation. Ashe, Ashe, Ashe. Family, the principle of the month is Imani, and that means faith. And as I said before, we walked in faith. We walked in Imani. As we celebrated Heshima, Kujichakalia, Umoja, Nia, Kuumba, as we celebrated our principles, we always walked in Imani. Because we knew that although we may not have been sure what the future would look like, we still walked in the path and we made it here. And so thank you, family, for always walking in Imani. And just because you were afraid or nervous, that didn't mean that you lost Imani. It just means that your Imani was tested. But because you walked through those barriers, you made it here. And that was because you walked in Imani. So thank you, family. And I would like to share something with you. And it is the memories that I had of Sankofa. It is a 12-minute video with a lot of pictures, and I think that you will enjoy it. And that is how I would like to close out. After the video, we are going to do our morning pledge, and then we are going to close out with minute by minute, and then you will be off to your summer vacation, your summer break. Do not forget to do your summer reading, your summer work. Please make sure You follow up with your facilitator, signing in to SFACS.us. Make sure that you ask about your summer reading. And family, I just want to tell you that I'm proud of you. I will miss you, but I know I have Imani that I will see you in the fall to create more memories, because this was a memorable year. Thank you all for watching Morning Circle. Thank you all for participating in Morning Circle. I will continue to post videos and read alouds and check-ins every once in a while. So make sure that you are subscribed if you have not subscribed already. Family, enjoy the video that I put together. And I will see you in a couple of months. By the way, it was Mama Pat's birthday yesterday, so shout out to Mama Pat. And I'm sorry I missed Mama Pat's birthday. But happy birthday to Mama Pat. But anyway, family, watch this video. I hope you enjoy it. Please comment down below and I will keep in touch. Peace. Love you. Bye-bye.
Kinda hard to get a job back out on the block.
Charge that to the game.
But it's all gravy. Hey, baby. Shots get popped. The cops shut down the party. Jeans sag low. Blow smoke out of Dutchess. We've got love for y'all, which I don't know.
So
we're
swimming in suburban, switching lanes. Spend up all our dough on them chromy things.
Yeah.
Hit our kids with funny names.
the tension's high, and I'm feeling low in the flesh. I can be in another space as a different me, have a new idea.
Take my rights away. The faster I will run, you can deny me, you can decide to turn your face away. No matter, 'cause there's something inside so strong. I know that I can make it, though you're doing me wrong, so wrong. You thought that my pride was gone, but no, something inside so strong. My voice, the louder I will sing. You hide behind walls of Jericho, the lies will come tumbling. Deny my place and time, you squander. Something inside so strong, so strong. I know that I can make it, though you're doing me wrong, so wrong. You thought that my pride was gone, oh no. Something inside so strong, oh. Something inside so strong. Sisters, when they insist we're just not good enough, when we know better, just look them in the eyes and say, we're gonna do it anyway, we're gonna do it anyway. Something inside so strong, and I know that I can make it, though you're doing me wrong, so wrong. You thought that my pride was gone, oh no. There's something inside so strong, oh. Something inside so strong.
Minute by minute,
hour by hour.
If we keep our history,
we'll keep our power.
minute by minute,
hour by hour.
If we keep our faith,
we'll keep our power.
Minute by minute,
hour by hour.
If truth is light,
then knowledge is power.
If it is to be,
then it's up to we.
I feel good about myself.
I feel good about my brothers and sisters around me.
I feel goodness all around me.
And it shall follow me
for the rest of my life.
'Cause I walk with good.
And I talk with good.
And I am good.
And that feels real good.
Good, better, best.
Never let it rest.
Until your good is your better.
And your better is your best.
Brothers and sisters,
we must know you're great.
And we shall know that we are great again.
Lose not faith.
Lose not courage.
Uplift our communities.
Hooray!